Yo, I have returned once more. How y'all doing? Hey, I'm Cuner Pie. I'm here. I'm ready to smash. Oh yes, indeed, the beer and smash guy has returned. Cam Roxy, how you doing? Great to see you. T-Bomb in the house. Great to see you as well. Yo, look at y'all. Chat amongst yourselves. Yeah, chat amongst yourselves. JK. Little humor, little funny things being thrown about in the introduction. I love that. Feel free to do that as long as you want tonight. I'm going to be here for a couple hours. I'll be smashing it out. I think singles today. I'm going to make the executive call on it today. I haven't played singles in a while. I'm ready to go. Greninja, got some good Greninja practice this week, so I'm ready to test my mettle with the Greninja once more today. Maybe go into a little Sonic action as well. You never know. Either way, I hope you're all doing well. Happy middle of the week. Yo, I'm gone for the rest of the week. This is the last stream for the week. Sad. Maybe sad, maybe glad. Maybe you got a bunch of folks you're juggling, so, you know, this'll free you up a little bit. Or if anything, you can just stop watching streams for a minute, take a break, go live your lives. That's cool too. You do you. No pressure. Either way, I'm going to be here for two-ish hours. Who knows? We'll see how far it goes. I think I got a hard cutoff at 9, maybe. We'll see. Either way, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, friends beyond the binary, it's great to see y'all. I have returned for this final stream this week, and I've got myself a wonderful beer. I got my little Pikachu over here. I see him. I'm going to be enjoying a 1985 today, New Belgium Brewing Company. Yo, they don't pay me to say that. They don't pay me to say that. It's just what I got in my fridge right now. I'm just putting it out there. But yo, either way, let's go ahead and get this freaking party started. I can talk about this beer down the road. I'm ready for the arena creation portion of the stream. Your favorite, my favorite, most pivotal, important, passionate portion of the stream. Yeah, in my opinion, IMO over here. You tell me. I do have to hop through a few hoops, all right? So bear with me real quick. I have to set up an arena. Well, let's do that. Hold on. Wait just 1 second, all right? I'm going to do it. I just have to hop through arena real quick. Okay. Create the damn thing. Okay. Easy peasy. No passwords here. Keeping it lemon squeezy, I guess. I don't know. I was just trying to rhyme off of it. Either way, rules should be the same as they always are. I think if anything, let me just double check. We need to change this to one-on-one. Everything else should be good. Everything else should be fine. We were just playing yesterday. Give the shout out to the Twitch overlords. That Bezos, he wants that money. He wants that sweet, sweet bread. You, me, we're just here to smash. You know it. All right, well, here we go. Hold on 1 second now. Let me update that Nightbot real quick. The Nightbot needs to know. The Nightbot needs to know. Cam, in the house. Hell yeah, great to see ya. Are we gonna see the Mewtwo today? What's gonna happen today? I don't know. I'm here for it. I'm here for it either way. Let's get it going. I'll start with a little Pikachu. Or excuse me, what am I talking about? Some Kirby. How could I mix those two up? What's going on, Human Pie? Immortal Lumbra in the house, yo, how you doing? Did you spell something out in binary again today? Oh no! Oh, I'm just getting worked on over here. Oof, nice, nice. Oh no! You hate to see it happen, but yo, you're crushing me right now. Okay. Yo, I feel like you have been inspired by that Sir Dunk action. That is already amazing Captain Falconage happening over here. Oh, what am I doing going back into it? Oh, no. Uh-oh. It was worth it. In the end, it didn't even matter. Yo, at least we got the freaking one. Holy shit. Damn, damn. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, big no, no, no. Damn it. Yo, I don't know why I was staring the other way. Damn it. But yo, I was kind of getting into a little bit of some rhythm. I'll keep the Kirby around for a hot second. Well played and fire effing start to the stream. Hell yeah. Cam Roxy in the house. Immortal Lumbra? Why? Why? I ask myself that every day. Why? Why did it have to go down like that? Shit, sometimes you win sometimes you lose some. That's what happens in the game of Smash. And we are all just humble passengers on this life journey. Either way, well played. Ah, two more people joined. Yeah, well, no, it's all good. It's totally, totally good. Who said that? Who said that? Who said that? Who said that? I don't know. Lego Grego in the house. How you doing? Happy Wednesday. Middle of the week. We're halfway there. Enjoying a lovely 1985. How's your day? How's things going?
You gotta commit to the bit.
You do have to commit to the bit. If you're gonna have a cool sound alert from the Real Housewives of Atlanta, you have to have a cool filter or something for that, you know? You gotta commit to the bit. Anyway. Cunerpie says, TLDR, in Coinbox, today I learned. Wait, what? What's TLDR, by the way? Hook me up with that. I don't know if I know that. In Coinbox, have to fight either Pikachu or Palu. If I win this set, my next opponent is Min Min, so yeah. Yo! Yeah, it sounds like you got a tough hill to climb, or a gauntlet, if you will. Good luck to you on that gauntlet grind, and may you do honorably in Coinbox. I salute you. I don't even know if I've done a Coinbox. I think I've done one of the Hungry Box things. I think I left before there was like a booster bracket or something like that that I was still in, and I left, and so I think I got like 297th out of 500 or something crazy like that. I could be conflating numbers over here. Maybe it was like a holiday one or a special event one. I feel like there were like 500 people in it though. I should have stayed in it longer. Shouldn't have gotten so frustrated. Immortal Lumbra, help me out. I almost made it into the top 96 one time. Yo, nice. Or tonight? Maybe on tonight's coin box? Yo, that'd be sick. Too long didn't read. Cunerpie, too long didn't read. Oh shit. Did I like miss it earlier? I'm so sorry. I want to join the official Palu Discord to both destroy my mental state and also get matchup experience. Oh yeah, so you getting more into the Palu life, huh? Paula and the Tina. Yo, yeah, I like Paula Tina. No shade on Paula Tina here. If anything, I'm just going to say the thing I usually say, which is that one of my buddies plays Paula Tina, and typically when I play offline, that's who I play against, so like, I feel like I know that character, going against that character really well offline, but, you know. Then you go to one of those vacations or get off your friendlies, and then a Paula Tina absolutely kicks your butt offline. So that's happened too. So I've experienced both of those lives before. Not in the multiverse, just here in this life. In this reality. Which to you, you don't even know. This is the internet. So is this the internet reality? Is this just a window into another multiverse where Philadelphia exists and so does the vacation and get off your friendlies? Something to think about there. That's kind of a head scratcher. In a reality, I might be good with Kirby. I don't know. Oof. Oh, nice. Oh, no!
nice work, nice work. Yeah, I'd be hyped on that. I'd be hyped on that.
Oh, my God.
Okay, it's happening.
Oh my goodness, yo. Everybody just stay calm over here. DY Okamio, thank you for the raid. How y'all doing? Happy middle of the week, y'all. I'm getting my ass absolutely kicked over here as Kirby. I'm about ready to switch it up to some Greninja. How you doing, DY? How you doing out there? Un momento here. I'll be right back in the chat. It won't be long now, I promise. Oh, I don't know why I did that. Oh, I don't know why I did that! Oh, no! I absolutely wanted to get one of those kills for you and dedicate it to you, DY! Damn it! That's okay, though. Cam, you so good. Well played, GGs. I'm gonna get off of this character. This is my fourth dairy, alright? Y'all settle down. Don't tase me too hard, alright? I just wanted to settle in with a little Kirby in the middle of the week. It's okay. I'll go to the back of the line. I'm happy to do that. I think this is our friend Grego, aka Lego My Grego, also in the arena, switching up their icon on me, trying to throw me off. Yo, I know that Grego. Hold on a second. Let's get some Greninja going. Alright, hold on a second now. Yo, thank you again, DY, for the raid. Yo, yeah. Get back in. T-Bomb, get back into your spot too if you want. Let me know. Okay, I'm jumping in. We can figure it out after this match. I don't want them to lose their spot here. Alright, yep. Go ahead and get started, and then I'll move out of the way for T-Bomb here. Alright. I'm going to catch up on some stuff here. First off, yo, let me do a shout-out to DY. DY, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it, homie. Cheers out there to you. I hope you're having a good one. Thank you for the raid. Rubbish Gaming in the house. Jaden Ware. Yo, what's going on, y'all? Cheers, y'all. Cheers. Rubbish is here as well. Hey, I saw also Kyler, aka Foxen Gaming, in the house. Hey, thank y'all for being here, for real. Great to see you. Great to see you. I think some of my alerts aren't working. I don't know. I don't know. But here, yo, check out all these freaking awesome streamers for me if you don't mind. These are some solid people. Don't embarrass me now. Don't embarrass me in front of these folks. These folks are cool. I want to look so cool in front of them, alright? Do me a solid, check them out for me. Evie Chuster in the house, great to see you. Hey, I saw Mr. Trollmaster as well. Mr. Trollmaster, how you doing? Yo, I think we need to figure out a time for a crew battle. We need to figure that out right quick, so I'm going to be on the road for a little bit. I'm on the road for just a little bit. That's going to be this coming weekend. That's why today's the last stream. And then next weekend, I'm going to be in Dallas. Aside from that, let's make it happen. Early June? Could even do like June 5th. Otherwise, we could start talking about some other dates. But otherwise, we got to make it happen. Also, shout out to one of my favorite graphic design artists, Lego My Grego, is in the battle right now. I want to give a shout out to you. Thank you for being here. One of my mods. I appreciate you. Yo! Foxen, I don't know if you're still here, homie. I was gonna talk to you. I have your stickers. I have your stickers here. I went to the post office, and the post office, their machines were down. I didn't have any cash to mail anything, and their credit and debit card machines were completely down. And I was like, well, I just took one of your cool envelopes. You know, what do you want me to do? I can't buy it. Like, what do I do with it now? They're just like, don't worry about it. Have that on us. I'm like, wow. Wow. It's pretty cool. I got something free out of them. It was only like $1.75, but it was kind of cool. I guess, you know, like my tax money kind of goes towards the post office in some way, so I got a little money back out of the deal. But either way, I did want to give you an update on that, Fox. I tried so hard to get those stickers out. The stickers I'm talking about. I've got these really cool holographic stickers. Anybody that does a subscription of this channel, I send you some stickers if you want them. No pressure. No questions needed. No answers given. I just need a P.O. box. I just need somewhere to send them to. And that's what you get. You're entitled to those. Those are your Cuner Pie rights around here. All right. Jaden Ware, trying to find this arena. Yo, is that working? Let's see here. Let me see if I can help you out. Oh, no, it's working. Okay. T-Bomb, here, let me get you back in line here. I'm sorry. Cam, I'll come find you. Don't worry. I'm not in a rush over here. I'll be here. But I did take T-Bomb's spot. If we're getting technical here, I did take T-Bomb's spot. So cheers to you, T-Bomb. Thank you for your patience. I know you were over there gnashing your teeth, wondering what the hell is Cuner Pie doing getting in front of me like that. How dare he? Well, consider it rectified. Consider that beef squashed. After this, or actually here, Trollmaster, I'll tell you right now. Today we're drinking a Voodoo Ranger 1985. Wonderful, wonderful beer. I'll give you the beer specs here after this match. Because I don't want to rob y'all of this amazing match. So I give you a little now, I give you a little later, alright? All good? Either way, awesome streamers in the house. Yo, check each other out. Drop follows for each other. Community building. Network building. Worlds colliding. Incursions happening all around us. Love it. Sorry. I think I had something in my throat there. let's see here. It looks like y'all are just talking amongst yourselves. Just at me if you need me for something here. I can't keep up with it sometimes. Y'all just chatty, chatty, chatty. Oh, Trollmaster, you were asking about the deep thought. You weren't even asking about the beer. Oh, well, here's today's deep thought. A different version of you exists in the minds of everyone who knows you. Wow. Wow, that's really special, actually. You know, when you think about it, yeah, there is. Everybody has a different perspective. However, we all have more in common than we don't. But I think all too often, or not too often, we don't place each other in each other's shoes. Wow. Learning opportunity. After school special over here. GG's out there. And thank you for asking, Trollmaster. Cheers. Anytime, homie. Yo, thank you, D.Y. Okami. Thank you, thank you. Yo, that is a cool emoticon there of Sora. I'm jealous of that. That is cool. That is very cool. Okay. Rubbish said, yo, my brother from across the pond, how are you? I'm good, I'm good. I've got to do some traveling tomorrow, so, like, today's that day where you, like, just try and knock out as many errands and, like, all the stuff you've been, like, putting off. You know, because you, like, know you gotta wait to do it till last minute anyway. It's just been a crunch, you know, absolute crunch. But I'm feeling good now, you know. It's like that feeling when you get done with work, you knock out a bunch of tasks, and you're just like, you know, I've earned this. This is my time to decompress a little bit. Take a load off. Just drink a little beer, play a little Smash. Have some fun over here, you know? Yeah. Evie Chuster is flossing violently. Okay. It's okay. You can floss here if you need to. You do whatever you gotta do. What is that? Doing great, we do. And they streamed together. Wow. Yeah, I don't even know what y'all are talking about. I have no clue. Although I'm getting a little notice here that I can listen to music again. So I'm gonna pop a little music in my ear while we're hanging out here. I'm looking for something a little feisty, a little kind of something that's going to get me going here. I think I'm going to listen to some Parquet Courts over here. Un momento. Okay, there we go. Yo, Cam continues to streak in here. Nice work, GG's. I'm excited. The talent's here, the talent's real. Nice work, GG's. Okay. Mad Noah says, how you doing today? Yeah, I'm good. I'm good over here. I heard a deep thigh that's not what you expected. This is Scott Falco's emoticon, by the way. Oh, nice. Okay. Lee, I made it. Dude, you did. Thank you. Thank you. How you doing? Welcome back. Oh, Evie's here too. Yo, thank you for being in the arena. Great to see you. Great to see you. I saw Jaden as well. Cheers. Cheers. Welcome. Welcome. Alright, Kirby sucked. Let's hope that Greninja can do a little better here. Ooh.
Oof, nice.
We'll take it. We'll take those here.
Oh, nice, nice. Oh, shit.
Oh, no! There goes that nice lead I had. Shit.
Nice work, nice work. Oof, nice. Oh, bummer, bummer, bummer.
Oh, that was nice, Cam. GG's. All right, shit.
Ah, damn it.
I thought maybe there was a glimmer of hope over here. All right, yo, I'm down for a rematch. I would totally run it back on that Captain Falcon, so I'm going to stay as Greninja. But yo, if that Captain Falcon's back here a second or third time, I'm going Sonic on that dude. Cam, I thought Mewtwo was your best character, but damn, that Captain Falcon's fire, dude. Yeah, we might have to see that Sir Dunk via Cam Captain Falcon match action. Holy crap. Dig it. Evie Chuster says, drink responsibly. Absolutely. Always do around here. Be of the right age, y'all. Don't drink and drive now. Trollmaster says, you played well, Kuner. Thank you. I tried, but yo, honestly, I was making some of the same mistakes I was doing with Kirby, too. So yeah, you got some funky, cool, fresh moves with that Captain Falcon. I'm into it. I'm into it. Alack, alas, I go to the back of the line. Humbled, but I am a man of the people. It's where I need to be, waiting in line for my next chance for some bread. Here we go. Evie Chuster, rocking some Steve. Good luck out there to you. Cam has been streaking it. Let's go. I've kind of fell behind on some sound alerts over here, but yo, good job out there. That was out there for Cam. Good job out there. Punt the frog. Yeah, yo, I did. I got dropped and thrown around like crazy. T-Bomb, I am a man of penguins. I'm going all in on the penguins, in fact, okay? I mean, Mr. Trollmaster would enjoy that, I believe. Quite honestly. You know, little King DDD action. A humble follower of the King DDDs of the world. Okay. Nice. Evie's looking for some opportunities. It's tough. Cam going freaking hard in the paint today. Absolutely wild with the Captain Falcon. I used to be one of them, but then I wanted to do the Wait, what's Todd's? You wanted to have the power of the Todd's? Yo, educate me. What's that all about? Is Todd cool? How do I get to meet the dude? I gotta eat, but I will be right back. Ooh, you gotta leave me hanging on the Todd. Okay, that's alright. Maybe when you come back, educate me on what a Todd is. I was at first thinking you were like a total knockout at first. I'm like, oh, okay, that makes sense. Like a TKO. But then I don't know if I had some weird kind of reading backwards thing going on here. But yeah, I read that as TKO at first. Cam going almost three stalker over here. Nice work out there at Eevee as well. Yeah, this is a madman on the loose. This is the boss to beat around here right now. I don't have the answer yet with Greninja, but I'd like another chance at it. I think I could figure it out. Jaden, good luck out there to you. Are you rocking Sonic? I love that if you are. T-Bomb as well. Yo, thank you for being in the arena. Great to see you. Great to see you. How's your brother Dwarf Mike doing? Have you talked to him recently? I think I saw him started some streaming here recently, but I haven't talked to him in a minute. I want to do some stuff with him at some point, like another crew battle or something like that. Zimby Timby. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, hop on in. We got room. We're chilling out. He's doing fine? Hell yeah. Yo, speaking of awesome Sonics out there, Nelson9000 in the house. Appreciate you, my friend. How you doing? How's your Wednesday going? Are you popping in, Nelson? Because quite honestly, yeah, I would definitely flip to some Sonic and get some Sonic Dittos going here eventually. Zimby Timby, thank you for that too. Thank you, I appreciate that. Thank you for the follow. I'm chilling hard over here. Yo, I feel that. Same here. I absolutely share in that, yeah. It's the end of the day. I'm done with work. I just want to smash. Drink a little beer. I'm drinking a Voodoo Ranger 1985. Excellent guava tropical IPA. New Belgian Brewing Company. Yeah, we're just chilling out. What's that? Nelson said, doing all right. I'm hopping in a minute. What about you? Yeah, doing good. Yeah, it's been a pretty, kind of a crunch heavy day. Like, I got a haircut. I had to run some errands. I tried to go to the post office for Fox Sin Gaming over here to mail out some stickers. But now that all that's done, it's like a weight has been lifted off of me. Like, the gorilla has gotten off of my back. So now I can just kind of relax for the rest of the night, at least, is smooth sailing. Now I still have to wake up early and hop it on a flight. And security's going to rough me up. Because they see a dude with long hair, so they think I'm packing or some shit. So they're going to rough me up a little bit. They're going to make me take off a lot of my clothes. And they might get a little aggressive. You know, I have to deal with that blurry-eyed without hardly any coffee in the morning time, in the AM. So we'll see how that all goes. But as of right now, let future Cuner Pie worry about that. That schmuck might have to deal with some people, but this Cuner Pie, present tense Cuner Pie, hey, totally chill, totally hanging out. What are you saying over here, Evie Chooster? Do we have any rules of not having one arena runner? No, I kind of like to do King of the Hill around here. Now, you know, I think we, after a while, it does kind of get to a point where that person's like, okay, I get it, like, yo, I'm good. But for the most part, yo, it's, hey, we gotta come together to defeat this person, wear them down, all right? It's like, you know, going up against Cell in Dragon Ball Z, you know, like they went through a whole tournament of champions to knock that dude out. Finally, Son Goku Jr. did it. All right, good luck out there. Oh! Oh, bummer. Ooh. Oh, big bummer. Why'd I go for the lick? I don't know what I'm doing over here. Oh, that's some bull. Gotta catch up a little bit here. Oof.
Oof.
What?
Oh, shit. That was very good. Nice work. Nice work. I was dreaming. That got really scary, let me tell you. That got real, real scary. Well played out there. Lee, hop on in if you want to. Great to see you in the chat, too, by the way. And yo, I got to catch up on some chat. I know that. I saw Rubbish in the chat, Nelson in the chat. Give me one hot second here. I'm going to play through a few matches real fast because I know I'm not long for this world. That was luck that I got through with Cam. Cam, GG's, well played. Hell yeah, that was fire. Full arena right now. Hell yeah. Well, hey, if somebody wants to open or crack a side arena, advertise it in the chat. Totally cool. Absolutely cool. I'll even do you one better. If you tell me what the arena code and password is, I'll add it as a second arena to the Nightbot. You just let me know. At me or give me a little highlighted action on that front. Wow. Full arena? Yeah, thank y'all. Last stream of the week and everything. Wow. Oh, still a bummer. Nice. Oh, nice. Nice work. Nice work. Okay, alright, I'm trying to reset a little here. Ah, nice. I deserve that. Yeah, nice work. Nice work. Oh, damn it. I was practicing it. Oof. Oh, damn it. Nice work, nice work. Oh, no! The projectiles got me. Well played, T-Bob. Well played. That's how I lose. That's how I go down, is that. That's That's great. GG's out there. GG's out there. All right. I'm going to catch up on some chat. I'll gladly go to the back of the line. Well played out there, T-Bomb. Okay. I'm going to record some clips, by the way. Okay. Yeah. Lee, you do you. You do whatever you want. Let's see here. Rubbish says, I hate to leave so early, man, but it's past midnight in the UK now. Hopefully one day I can stick around longer, but have an amazing stream and stay awesome, my brother. Yo, thank you, Rubbish, for real. I appreciate you popping in. Great to see you. Rest, awesome, streaming prince. Have blessed dreams. Think of awesome things and have a great night, all right? Be safe. Be safe out there. Yo, that's awesome. Yeah, Rubbish, don't ever sweat. I really appreciate it, dude. Thank you. All right. Palu or Ness, says Lee. I don't know. I put a little Ness gif in the Discord today, so I'm just saying, you know, if I'm being a good arbiter of gifs and timeliness, I'd have to say Ness. Ness on fire, Ness flames in his eyes. Ness. I think that's it. Anyway, next question. Hit me up. What else you got to ask me? Mr. Trollmaster says, Kuner, you get the openings, but you never capitalize on it. I know. There's a few times, but it's also like I'm doing the like haha funny dance with T-Bomb here. Like, it's like I'm over here like playing and they're playing around, you know? So then that gets in my mind as a different like psychoanalysis of playing. Like, it's psychological at that point. I'm just like, oh, damn it. All right, well, I'm just over here chilling out drinking beers, y'all. Yeah, I saw some openings, and just like with Cam, like, it kind of takes me a couple, so I'm here for it. I'll be happy to run it back. Let's see here. What else did I miss? I might miss some other stuff in the chat here. Jaden says I'm going with Little Mac. Hell yeah. Get that Little Mac action going. We have a really good Little Mac. Savage GM, the rookie also plays Little Mac, I believe. There's a few folks. Sonic Underground theme song slaps, by the way. Evie Chuster says, you know what? Check it out. Give me a second here. What? Hold on, sorry. Got like in on a big group text. I'm like, who's this from? What? Okay. So I'm looking up, how do I look it up, Evie? Is it just Sonic Underground theme song? Like, if I just type all that in, it'll know? Oh, it did. Wow. Okay. Sonic Underground theme song. From Mr. Deuce? Okay, hold on a second. One of my earbuds was dead, so I gotta put in the other one here. I'm so bad about charging these damn things, you know? Okay, I'm listening to it now. So this is like fan music? What is this I'm listening to? TFZ, glamorous, first class. GG's, how you doing out there, TFZ in the house? All right. Big Spud in the house. Howdy. Yo, how you doing, Big Spud? We love food names around here, so you're right at home. I hope you're having a great Wednesday. Cheers. Well, let's see what else we got. Oh, yeah, it might be a full lobby. I'm sorry. Hey, I offered if anybody else wants to get a lobby going, feel free to let me know, but I get it. If it's full, it's full. Come back to us. I'll be here for a couple hours. This is quite the ballad that you're sharing with me, Evie Chuster. For some reason, I was expecting it to be kind of that, like, pop punk of the 2000s, like the, you know, Reach for the Stars, you know, kind of vibe. But no, that was much more of a ballad. It was very interesting. Thank you for sharing that with me. It was short. Short and sweet. Oh, it was going to keep playing more of Mr. Deuce. I don't know Mr. Deuce. I don't know this person. They make other music? It looks like. Sailor Moon. That's what I was listening to just now, actually. Alright. Okay. I'm dialed back in. I'm paying attention to the match. Cheers. Nah, you're good. Yo, thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, we're over here enjoying a little 1985 Voodoo Ranger. watching Zimby Timby. Zimby Timby, you're new too. Yo, welcome, welcome. Old blood, new blood. We got all the bloods here. Thank y'all for being here. Cheers, cheers. All right. Evie, you're the one holding it down right now. You were kind of complaining about King of the Hill style, but look at you. You're doing fantastic. You're steving it up, putting some pressure on Zimby Timby. Zimby Timby trying to do some Tony Hawk type moves with the remote bomb. A little bit with the boomerang as well. It's aggressive, it's scary. Evie, I thought that was really deep, by the way. Yeah, that was a pretty deep recovery you were trying to go for there. I didn't doubt you, though. I was wondering if you had some block game that I didn't know about. There was like a way back that I didn't know about. All right. Actually, this is kind of even stevened up a little bit here. Zimby, you're not too far off. You're kind of making a rally of it here. Yeah, look at that block game. Get that block game. That's impressive. I'm into that. You can build all sorts of cool stuff with blocks. Oh, yeah. Only have Voodoo Ranger once before. Yeah, yeah. So I work for a New Belgium Brewing Company that makes Voodoo and Fat Tire and all that. They don't pay me to sponsor them or anything on the streams, but that's what I'm drinking because that's what I got in my fridge right now. So, yeah. Lots of Voodoo Rangers are had in this household, for sure. What's that, Trollmaster? Funny thing is, Steve could have lived that. Really? That far deep? With blocks? Or how do you think? Because that's the only way I could think of is if they threw down some blocks like onto that base layer right before they go off camera. But then how do they get back up? I guess they just try to build as many blocks that they have materials for, but I wasn't paying attention to how much resource management was going on. Could have been cool though. No, you could just up B with that. Oh, really? Really? Just the momentum in a different flight path? Because I thought we were watching that happen with the up B, and it didn't make it. Huh. Are we watching the same game? Could be in a different reality. Block it. Ooh. Yeah, this is too freaking close now. Even Steven shit happening here. Great job to both opponents at this point. Zimby making an amazing debut here. We don't know you, but we're glad to know you now. Dark linking it up. Oh, do you get a discount for y'all's products? Yeah, so they hook us up with e-beer, employee beer, and that equates to about 2 cases of beer a month. And it's really, really rad. They're a great company to work for real. They don't have a gun to my head back here hiding. They don't have me kidnapped down in a basement making me stream videos of content for them. I promise you. I'm saying it on my own accord. These are my opinions. They're a good company to work for. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. What else we got here? Mr. Trollmaster, there is a tech that makes it so where you glide and tap left and they rise for some reason. So there is maybe a way to kind of cheese that. Interesting. I learned this tech so I can go deep with Steve off stage. Yo, teach that tech to Mario Man. He also loves Steve. I don't know if he knows about that. Whew. Hey, now we got a good rotation going right now, y'all. I'm just saying, it's been a good, like, kind of round robin kind of action right now. So, GG's everybody. Well played, well played. We'll see what happens. Zimby Timby, no! I'm sorry. I'm very sorry. I missed Cam. Maybe Cam peaced out. Cam, thank you for starting us off on a freaking fire. I thought you were coming in with Mewtwo, and you came in with Captain Falcon. That was amazing. For real. So GG's out there. We had some other folks in the arena. It's a packed arena. I appreciate that. Thank y'all. This is my last stream for the week, so thank y'all for showing up. Thank y'all for being here. Thank you. Yo, that was fun. Yeah. Hell yeah. Good matches so far. We're all about those good vibes in the chat. Bring that intensity in the arena all day long. But we're good vibes in the chat, you know. We all got more in common than we do.
Get the vibes.
We're all students.
Get the line. Yeah.
Whoa. Poison pilling it with that TNT. Decided, no, I don't need to get away from it. I just want to have the explosion also. Oh. Wow. A little bit of turntable action, but both of y'all kind of got away from that unscathed, which was pretty awesome. Evie, you're doing some great spot dodging there. I'm a little nervous for you. Jaden's aggressive. Trying to hunt you down. Stop you from managing that inventory you got of materials. What's that? T-bomb my fire is like a YouTube poop. I don't even know what that means. What does that even mean? Either way, thank you for sharing, T-bomb. I appreciate it. Mad Noah says, please let the arena not be full. I think it might be, but maybe not. It's worth checking here in a second, for sure. Mad Noah, thank you for being here, though, for real. Great to see you in the chat. And hey, again, if anybody wants to pop a side arena, I'm happy to help advertise for that for you. Happy to. And then at least we got a place to go to if my arena dies. You don't know what YouTube poops are? No, not even a little bit. No. Should I know? Do I have to know? Is it something that's going to like break reality for me? Am I going to come out of it changed? A more demented personality if I know what YouTube poops are? Not casting shade. I'm not saying that you all are demented or crazy. No, I'm not over here trying to be all negative or casting shade on it. I'm just saying. What's that? They're highly edited shit posts, at least from what I've seen. Okay. All right. Well, that's not bad. I don't think that's too bad. You know, I laugh at some funny shit posts from time to time. My buddy and I trade some shit posts on like beer related topics sometimes. So yeah. T-Bomb says, my boy, YouTube poops are the oldest form of YouTube entertainment. Really? I didn't know that. Well, it makes sense. It all makes sense. So I guess what I've probably been watching are YouTube poops, and I didn't even know it. Is that what you're saying? Is a trailer a YouTube poop, or is it just like reviews, or... You're not saying what I'm... You know, I'll just pop my streams on YouTube. Are those YouTube poops? What defines a YouTube poop? I mean, I guess in some ways I am kind of like, on Twitch, I crank them out and then I put them over on the YouTube channel, like after 24 hours, because that's the policy and I don't want to break the rules. But is that shit posting? Am I making YouTube poops? The YouTube is my toilet. The Twitch is my buffet. Trollmaster. Uh-oh. What's happening? I don't know what happened. It just seemed like you both had a very awkward interaction with each other. Tried to walk away from it, and then decided to fight. Okay, alright. Okay. Funny AF. Funny AF are YouTube poops. Okay. Well, mine aren't that funny. So maybe mine aren't technically YouTube poops. That's okay. Mando says, it's okay, I play with you a lot, so it's fine that new people are here. That's absolutely cool of you. Yeah, no, I appreciate that. And I'm going to be around for a little while. I'm definitely going to be here for like over an hour, maybe like not quite 2 hours. So somewhere in that range of almost over an hour and not quite 2 hours. I'm here for it. Hell yeah. That bear. That big old scary bear. Is it the one that Chooser's doing? Ooh, that was nice. That was pretty slick and stylish. We're working through a little bit of lag, it looks like. Thank you for fighting through that lag. I promise you I'm on the 5G. I'm checking my connection right now. We're on the 5G right now, so I don't know if it's me. Don't look at me over here, y'all. In the meantime, Heaven's Bouncer, how you doing? Who has the second arena? I think as of right now, nobody does. If you want to nab a second arena and get it going... Just let me know, just like highlight it, and I'll capture it, and I'll promote it. I'm happy to. Absolutely happy to. I'm happy to see you. How you doing? Yeah, I don't think anybody has. I'm scrolling back through chat just to see if I missed something here. Lee, I think I might have missed a couple things you said too, by the way, homie. I'm sorry. But I appreciate it. I'm glad to see you in the arena. It looks like you got through. Great to see that. Great to see that. I'm just trying to see if I might have missed something. It happens. It happens from time to time. The motto is, YouTube poop where there's smoke, they pinch back. Interesting. Heavens Bouncer says, I am making one. I am working on setup right now. Bless you. Thank you, Heavens Bouncer. I appreciate that. Excuse me. Yep. Let me know the ID and password, and I'll absolutely get the Nightbot promoting that. Oh, damn it. I always do this. I always leave out the S for some reason. Heavens Bouncer. Heavens Bouncer 88. I also want to give you a shout out. Thank you, thank you. Great to see you. Great to see you. That killed? Eevee, you're crushing right now. Keep it going. Get it going. Bro, the input delay, though. Yeah. Yeah, I know. You guys were fighting through some lag on that. I don't know if it's like just because we got the arena so full or what. We're working through it. We might have to do a little bit of some, like, move people to the stands or do something with it. I don't know. 10 mil GSP. Oh, on Steve? Damn, dude. That's awesome. Yeah, the one that I've got the 10 mil on is Sonic. I don't think Greninja's even 8 right now. I think Greninja's like 7. I think. I don't know. Oh no, that was so good. Nice work, nice work. That was scary. Ah, nice catch, nice catch. Yes, okay, you can bleed. Holy crap. Whew.
Oof.
Ah, damn it. Nice work, nice work. Can I get out of it? Oh, no, I could not get out of it. I think I might have been able to, but I don't know. I don't know. Well played, Eevee, yo. I was into that. I was 100% into that. GG's and well played. Whew. You could have lived. I could have lived. I could have. I got real close. I got real close to it. I almost touched greatness, but I fell short. Okay, hold on a second here. I'm going to add, I saw that Heaven's Bouncer added a ID here. Let me get that. Let me get that. Yo, for folks out there wanting to play some Smash and not able to in this arena, let me hook you up. I got you. This is Heaven's Bouncer. Super solid dude. They're going to be the second arena tonight. There's their ID. Every time you pop in arena, we got two for you right now. Cheers. Cheers. And thank you again for doing that, Heaven's Bouncer. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Palm sweaty, something, something, mom spaghetti. Yo, Eevee. Yeah, that was, I was into that. That was super, super sick. GG's, GG's. I'm going to get smoked. But yo, hey, you never know. I thought I was going to get smoked. So I'm just saying, you never know. Just, you know, take the lessons you've learned from other matchups against Steve. And let it carry you, and hopefully to victory. I don't know. That part with the water, yeah, there was that was more dumb luck than anything. I have no real idea how to use that effectively yet. The jet stream, I've seen some people just like zip 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 back and forth with it as a way to psych people out, but I feel like anytime I try to do that, I just get punished so hard. So I don't really mess with it too often, except for when I'm recovering, you know? And then foolishly, it just works out. What was that Greninja Steve upbeat funk? I don't know. I was into it. Oh, jeez. You're gonna swap out Trollmaster? Who'd you swap out to? Do you play some, you doing some King DDD today? Let me know. I think I'm caught up on some chat stuff. That up he has knockback. Nice, okay. Fantastic. Heaven's Bouncer, thank you for doing that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah, anybody out there that's watching, waiting for an arena to open up, here we go. We got an extra one for you. Yeah, I think mine's full right now. Oh, it's got a password? Okay, hold on a sec. Let me add that too here. Do, do, do. Okay. Let's try this again. Let's see how it looks whenever I ask the Nightbot to do it. Kinda looks weird how I've got that 2 second arena thing. I'm gonna change that up here. I'm gonna actually spell it out, second arena. I'm figuring it out. Whew. Managing one arena is a lot. We're getting two going here. We're wild people over here. Ooh-wee. Again, thank you, Heaven. Thank you. Alright. Trollmaster says zombie. Sadly, don't play D3 anymore and forgot the routes. So you're playing Zombie Steve right now? I didn't know that. Snapola. Okay, well, good luck out there. Unite Lee going the Ness route. Was that based on my recommendation? Thank you. Wow, thank you for that. Very nice. Zimby Timby says, damn, I gotta go, me mates. That was a fun match. Yo, thank you for real. Come back anytime. Come back anytime. Have a great night. Be safe. Cheers. Heaven's Bouncer says, no problem. I just opened to helping out, man. Yo, thank you for that. I need help sometimes. I have no problem delegating out here. I need help. Ness Depression. Yo, sorry. Hey, it just speaks volumes on Evie Chuster. Your Steve is fire. Gotta watch out. That Steve is freaking... But hey, again... High tides raise all ships around here. I think we get better whenever we have really, really good people run in the arenas. Just saying. And hey, you know, then you get practice with me if there's not. That was pain. Was it the internet connection or was it just a tough match? Oh. Uh-oh. T-Bomb already getting carded over here. Spike ball's not working yet. Instead of going, like, resource management, you went full tilt on that right away there, Evie. Kind of doing a little rushdown Steve action over here. Whew. Looking to shut out T-Bomb over here. Trollmaster says, D3 is something I need to get back into. Also, Gordo is trash and hard to work with. Don't let Vasius hear you say that now. Voss has that, like, mastered at this point. Super, super good with that. Let's see. So your lineup is Akuza, Kirby, Steve, MK, Terry, and Luigi. Have I seen your Meta Knight? I don't know if I've ever seen your Meta Knight. I don't think I have. I've seen your Kirby. I don't think I've seen your Luigi either. I've seen your Terry. Yeah, your Terry's fire too. There's not an Incineroar in there, is there? A pocket Incineroar by chance? For some reason, I thought you had a really good Incineroar also. I could be wrong. Oh, wow. That was brave, Evie. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I do have an Incineroar. You were just like, nah, Loki, nah, me? I don't play Incineroar. Never. Only here and in this lobby, every so often. Occasionally. Ooh. Under the King DDD, Steve finds a way to minecart. That was great. That was entertaining for real. GG's, y'all. Cheers. Same problem, I just stopped playing him. I haven't played him in a while. Oh, okay. Yeah. F. Oof. Yo, GG's though. GG's all around. Where are we at in this lineup here? I'm already getting feisty, ready to go. We got Bad Ken in the house. Bad Ken, cheers out there to you. Yo, y'all see Peacemaker? Love that show. One of these days, I'll do the whole dance. I'll learn it. For you. So good. I love that. Yo, second arena is still open, everyone. Okay, all right. Yeah, feel free if you get cycled out of this one, you can even go to that one, you know? Do an even bigger rotation. Take the tour. It's like go around the world. Bad Ken in the house. Bad Ken, I don't know if I've seen you in the house before, but great to see you. Kens are interesting. Kens could be pretty OP sometimes. Because all I see are the good ones. And I feel like you're a good one because you said the reverse of it. You're a bad Ken, so that makes me think you're like a really good Ken then. Uh-oh. My music's really loud on my end here. So haven't read Fire Hadouken. What's that? So solnst? So isn't? I don't know what you were trying to say there. Trollmaster, I tried. Oh, doesn't. Doesn't Ken have a red fire Hadouken? I don't know. I think he's got something. Would make sense. It looks like all of his other moves are red. Kind of fiery. Bad Ken, practice it for us. Display it. Prove it or we don't believe it here. Projectile it. Well, that was kind of it, I guess. I think you heard me. Seemed like you reacted to that. I'm not trying to be your puppet master, though. You do you. You play however you want to play. No, like, Ryu has a red one, but Ken doesn't. No, I thought Ryu has a blue one, right? Or is it... Am I thinking of it reverse? Does Ryu have a red one, and then does that mean Ken has a blue one? I feel like one of them has a blue one. Aside from Chun-Li, Chun-Li, I think, has a blue one also. Chun-Li not in the game, though. Chun-Li not getting in the game, no. Oh, Ken has a blue one. Blue is hotter than red. That's true. Wise. That's some wise shit right there. You learn something new every day around here, folks. It makes sense to me. Ken, show me that blue Hadouken. Show it to me. Ooh, the footstool was nice. Honestly, putting it together, ignoring me, which is probably a good call, and then just going for this, like, you're in this. Bad Ken, you could absolutely make this happen. You ain't far off now. Let's clench this. Let's tie this up. I'm not rooting against you, Eevee. I think your freaking Steve is amazing. Interesting matchup overall, though. Blocks versus fists. Nice. There it was, folks. All right, even Steven match. Primetime shit. Good luck. We're down to the final moments. Getting kind of pushed off stage. Yo, Steve not losing a freaking sweat. Talking about mom's spaghetti earlier. Palms are sweaty. Other cool Eminem lyrics. Ooh, that minecart. That minecart hits so good. If it don't work once, do it again. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice. Don't fool me so many times. Don't fool me all the time. Alright, yo. Gosh, this is crazy. I feel like Ken probably has one or two good moves that could really just end this, and yet is kind of playing on the conservative end there. That was a moment right there for it, but I can't believe that didn't kill. Yeah, Eevee's like a freaking diamond weapon away from just absolutely ending this, but I think it's anybody's game. Wow! Holy moly. That might be it. Wow. That was insane. That was absolutely insane. GG's to both y'all. Primetime shit. Bad Ken in the house. Eevee, you had a hell of a run. Well played out there to you. Freaking Bad Ken? Bad Ken, welcome. Welcome aboard. Holy shit. That's fire. Good job, Ken. Good job. Eevee's like, what? What? I can't explain it either, dude. For real. That was insane. Alright, Mario versus Ken, good luck to both of y'all. Yo, thank y'all for chilling, like, Jaden, thank you for multiple matches, dude, for real. Great to see y'all, and you can hang as long as you want to hang, for real, all y'all can. It's just cool whenever people, you know, like, sometimes people just do one and dones, which you can do, you're entitled to, but I like it when people chill, you know, hang in the arena for a little bit. Okay. Tough to find an opening right now. Bad Ken on top of things here. Reading. Ooh. Gosh, that's so intimidating. I would just get the hell out of there. I'd just be like, yo, everybody hit the deck. We gotta get the fuck out of Dodge. That whatever that is that like the neutral or whatever that is that turns into a counter is scary. It's like a wind-up pitch. And that is like... That can be so brutal. I'm not sure of any kind of frame data, but I'm just saying, it feels like a pop-off. Like, it happens so fast sometimes. the Shoto of this game, Mario. Yo, Eevee, thank you for the lurk, for real. Cheers, cheers. Thank you for the run, too. You were crushing it. Yeah, have a great night, for real. Have a great night. Great to see you. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for the matches. Let's see here. Focus attack from Street Fighter 4. Best combo starter in that game. Okay. Good to know. Yeah, I've kind of lost track since 4. Really, I only played like the arcade ones, you know, up till Third Strike. And I think I've got all those on that like 30th collection that came out. I don't think I have anything past that though. Yo, are any of them on Game Pass? Maybe I'll check that out. Great wall jump, unafraid. Jaden doing some great shit here. Nice work. Oh gosh, yeah, that's tough. You got sucked into that vortex of that move. Feels like it just slows down every animation when you do that. Now, we're all about showing personality, but let's keep the tauntage down now. We're all about chill vibes here, Bad Ken. Can't help yourself, it's in your namesake, I know, I understand. We give folks a little bit of leeway, but come on now. We're all about chill vibes. That was wicked, though. That was wicked. It was a great answer back, for sure. Now let's see if we can make a comeback of it, though. That's the scary part here. You're up and you're firing off here at 141. It could just be a timing matchup here for Ken. Whoa! Yeah, that was very risky, but hey, I get it. Jaden, well tried, well played. Yo, Bad Ken in the house. I don't know where I'm at, but I'm ready to try my Greninja against old Bad Ken here. In my opinion, Fightcade is what I used to play Third Strike, and it had rollback. Oh, yeah? So is that, like, Fightcade? Is that, like, some kind of mod, or what are you talking about? Or emulator for it? Clue me in. Is it, like, just some app that you can use to, like, hook up your accessories to? You can get your actual, like, arcade, you know, whatever you call that thing. It's, like, the whole arcade kit with the buttons and the stick. I'm not doing it justice. I don't know what it's called. It's an emulator. Okay, thank you. Thank you for helping me out there. Yo, hey, by the way, you totally peaced out earlier and didn't tell me what a Todd was. What are you talking about? I think you're now a follower of the Todds, but I didn't know what that was. Like, I had no clue. I'm just like, oh, okay. And then I'm like, explain it to me, but then you were like, I gotta go eat. I'll be back. So I'm just like, you're left here going like, what the deuce is a Todd? I don't even know. Explain it to me if you don't mind. Oh, a touch of death? Scary. Yeah, I was like, what? Oh, Nelson, what'd you say, by the way? My bad. By the way, Keener Pie, have you heard of this game called Hypercharge Unboxed? You might add this game to your morning grind sometime. I haven't heard of it. Well, tell me more about it. What type of game is it? When is it like an independent game, or is it like something that Microsoft or Sony made? Is it a mobile game? I've never heard of this game. Hypercharge Unboxed. Can I play it on Game Pass? If I can play it on Game Pass, then yeah, hell yeah. I'll definitely bust it out on that morning grind. Okay, so yeah, to go back to your thing though, Trollmaster, you were saying that emulator played Genesis, Sega Saturn, Super Nintendo, and arcade. That's pretty dope. That's pretty cool. I used to have Dolphin for a while. I don't have any emulators right now. I guess I'm kind of out of that right now. I think I just got too lazy trying to get a VPN hider than getting a good, like, pirate software. Wait, if I admit to all this, am I incriminating myself? I owned all these games. I owned them all. And I was just more or less just collecting, making sure I had a digital collection. Yeah. You can't hold me to it, alright? I don't have it anymore. Alright, government? Get off of me. Don't tase me. Oh no, you're fine. Okay, thank you. I always get paranoid about that. I'm like that Napster generation, so whenever Napster was like, wow, yeah, you can download anything? What?
Oh, I definitely did. I downloaded everything, night and day. And then they were like, Napster's bad. Downloading stuff is bad. Like, oh, sorry, shit. My bad. Whatever happened to that guy? I'm not saying he was a good guy. I'm just saying I really haven't heard from that dude in a while. Is he dead? Shit, I don't know. Jaden says I was about to join your lobby after that last match. Oh, nice. Okay. Hell yeah. Yeah. Please go check out Heaven's Bouncer. If anybody out there is trying to get into a lobby right now, yo, here's the arena codes. We got two. We're rocking right now. Maybe it'll work here in a second. It looks like my Nightbot's like taking forever to think about it. Nightbot. There you go. Oh, thank you, Nelson. Yeah, you're telling me about Supercharge, right? Did I say it right? Hypercharge. It's an FPS that is basically like Call of Duty mixed with... Oh, wait. I know exactly what you're talking about. Yeah, I do want to check this out. I think it's like a Steam Early Access right now. Maybe. But I'll check it out because I think it was pretty cheap, right? Like $5 or something like that for a download. So I do really... because I used to own... I can't remember what that franchise is called, but basically Toy Soldiers. On the N64, there was a version of it on that. And it was really, really fun. I had a blast with it. So, yeah. I dig that, like, Army Men, Toy Soldier, Toy Story vibe for sure. Yeah, I'd like to check that out. Pretty good quality. Nelson, I trust you. You know, I'll defer to you. If you say it's good, I'm definitely going to defer to you on that. Yo, speaking of which, hey, by the way, Nelson9000, yo, shout out to you. Great to see you. Amazing Sonic player, amazing streamer. Please go check out Nelson for me as well. All right, yo, let's go, Madken. Let's go. There's that blue. Oof, that was a very good catch. What? Oh, big bummer. Oof, nice. Oh, why'd I go right back into it? Nice work. Ooh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oof. Wow, you caught me good on that one. Nice work. Oof. Oh, no! That was such a sad way to end it. Yo, well played. Badken, absolutely amazing. Damn, well played. Let's see here. I think I gotta upgrade it. I'm gonna ascend even higher now. Yo, that's my secondary. Greninja, you absolutely dogged and trashed. I'm gonna go to the back of the line. I'm gnashing my teeth over here. But well played. Alright, hold on one second here. I'm gonna change characters real fast. And then I'm ready. Then I'm 100% ready to go again. Yo, that was amazing though. GG's out there. Thank you for waiting. Nelson9000, yeah, I was hoping. I was like, yo, if Nelson's in the arena, I want to get some Sonic action going. I'm going to be around for another hour.
Arena's going to be open for another hour. So for sure, I got to get a little Sonic action in for the end of the week. Last chance for me to play some Smash is going on right now. I'm gone for the rest of the week. So thank you. Thank you all for the full arena. Thank you all for being here. Bless y'all. Cheers. Actually, might go grab another beer real fast, too. And then, Immortal Umbra, I saw you in the chat. I'll catch up on the chat here in a sec. BRB, y'all. All voodoos. All voodoos tonight. That's all I got. See here. I'm catching up a little here on chat here. So, Immortal Umbra. So my coin box run ended in the most disappointing way possible. Like that last match I did? Where I died like that? And by that I mean I SD'd. Oh yeah, no, I hear that. Mine was not really full on SD, but I've SD'd a bunch of times. I've SD'd at vacation. So yeah, I hear you. Yeah. Played a Pika, took game one, lost game two by dying at 10, and SD'd game three. I'm sorry, dude. Yeah. Yo, good on you for at least participating in it, trying it out. Do you do those frequently? Should I do some of those? I always kind of just don't ever really go for some of those. I don't know why. I should. I feel like I'm like, oh, there's so many people in them. Like, it's going to take forever. I could commit to one sometime, though. I don't know if I do it every week, but I do one every once in a while. Yo, go for it. Freaking go for it. Yo, thank you for that. Yeah. I'll try one out sometime. Are they always on Wednesday nights? If so, yeah, that would be pretty chill. Nick in the house. Nick, how you doing? Hi. We were talking about you a second ago. I think Trollmaster knows a really good way to do like a deep recovery with Steve. Let's do it. It's like some tech or something you're figuring out. I don't know. You chat amongst yourselves. You know, I was just teeing it up for you. Okay. Oh, that was pretty hype right there. Bad Ken, that was very nice. Nelson putting the pressure on, though, with 47% here. Nice work. Methodical. Good Sonic shit, too. Good Sonic shit. Kuner is right about that tech, by the way. Yeah? Yeah. Yeah! Yeah, apparently Trollmaster's been playing Steve dropped King DDD. I thought your King DDD was amazing. I don't know. But I also respect that you're, like, trying out other characters. Like, apparently you're busy with all these other characters that you don't have time for these amazing characters you play. Oh, yeah, Incineroar. Oh, by the way. Nah, it's all good. Immortal, thank you for answering that question. So those coin boxes go on Wednesdays at 6 every week. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah, I think the thing that, like, made me kind of like turn away from it at first was just that I was like, gosh, this is gonna eat up an entire night. But gosh, like, I'm down to do one sometime. I'll definitely do one again. I think I've done one before. Okay. Yeah, you can do it. Piece of advice though, they're kind of long and there's also a lot of Steves. No, I'm down with that. That's totally cool. Bad Ken, great run. Nelson in the house, amazing Sonic. GG's. All right, y'all. Well, we got ourselves a bookshelf of Sonics right now. A little Sonic sandwich over here. The start and the end of the arena here are Sonics, so get ready, get set. T-Bomb, good luck. We also have Yo. Yo, too, how you doing? Yo, too, cheers. I like that we got some fresh faces. We also got some old school folks, so great to see all y'all. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. And there is a side arena if anybody out there can't get into this arena right now. Heaven's Bouncer. Heaven's Bouncer, thank you for that side arena. For real. Thank you. Okay. I'm sorry, but I can't handle free-for-alls. No, it's all good. I like free-for-alls sometimes if I'm kind of more just looking to have a little bit of fun, but not completely... I feel like there's a little less pressure on me sometimes if it's free-for-all. And a little less pressure is like a good way for me to try out random and not just feel like I'm like, F this, I'm going to Sonic, you know? I'm going to my main! Let's see here. Oh, different ID? Oh, my bad. Okay, my bad. Hold on a sec, I can fix that. Did Heaven change it or something? Or what's the dealio? Let me swap it out here. Is the password still the same too? Or no password? I'm changing it right now. 15TS5. Yeah, he changed it. Okay, cool. Thank you for that. Thank you. Alright. Should be good. What do we got here? This is not Friday, but we can believe it's like our Friday together since it's the last stream. 3 stacks on the radio. It's, you know, it's the shit. That's what I'm saying. Andre 3000, 3 stacks on the radio. Yeah. So it's not Friday night, but, you know, I'm thinking we just might play some Smash for another hour. Whew, Nelson, that was brave as hell. What I love is you do braver shit than I do. My Sonic is meek comparatively. It'll pop off from time to time, but you go for the big hits sometimes. I love that. It's inspiring. Alright. Where else we at here? The amount of DDD mains I know have dropped from 4 to 3, by the way. Oh, snap. Yeah, basically, if Trollmaster's given up the old King DDD... You got T-Bomb over here now, picking up for the tribe. The Penguin Tribe. The Penguin Clan. Good luck to you. Uh-oh. Oh, that was so freaking sick. I don't know if I've ever done that before. That was so cool. Yeah, I need to, like, do other cool shit with that spin dash. Nice. T-Bomb's like, let's take the poison pill. Oh, nice. That was really risky of you going shield on that at first there, but well played, GG's. All right. You know who to beat now, Nelson 9000, GG's, hell yeah. That's a streaker. I am a killer Kirby over here, says Heaven's Bouncer. Yo, you're hollowed out Kirby, that lantern Kirby. Yeah, I think no matter what, I might pop over for a match before I have to go here. I kind of want to play against that Kirby. That Kirby's so good. I was having fun. Or a Kirby Ditto. I'd be down for Kirby Dittos, too. I'll let you call it. You pick. You go whatever you want. Whatever you want. I don't care. I'm down. I feel like, yo, like, thank you for having an extra side arena open. Like, let's get a match in. Okay. Lantern Kirby is Heartless Kirby. You know, basically. Yeah, a little reference to Kingdom Hearts. What if Kirby was in Kingdom Hearts someday? That'd be kind of cool. Although, before the Mushroom Kingdom entirely? Yeah, that'd be weird. Interesting choice for Nintendo. Nice! Good safe, yo. Keeping your distance on that. Almost got that with the stool gimp there. Wow, yeah, very nice. It's tough. Whenever Hero starts doing the thinking thing, there's a moment of fear for me because I'm like, should I get close to you? Should I keep my distance? Sometimes it's good to go for it, but gosh, yeah, then you get the sleep. Or you get the thwack. Yo, there's a thwack. Alright. Nelson getting a little expressionative over here. A little expressive. Whoa. What would his nobody look like? I don't know. Yeah, I don't. I only got as far as the. What was it? The. Kingdom Hearts 1 post Tarzan. It took me, like, it took a lot of willpower to finish Tarzan. I almost dropped the game because of those swinging vines. I'm not like a rage quitter over here. I'm pretty even keel, but I was raging out over those fucking vines in that first game. And I haven't gone back, but I did make it a like point of pride to at least finish that world. So I'm at the, what is that place? Hercules. I'm at the Hercules area right now in the first one. I'll probably go back to it eventually. I think I own them, like the first three I own. Or like, I'm sorry, I think it's like the, you know, the HD definitive collection thing. So it's like one and, you know, broken chains of memories or something like that. I don't know if the second game's attached to that one or not, now that I think about it. That's the sad thing. I don't even know my own games. There's too many games! There's too many! And I spend all my time smashing anyway, you know? Okay, what's up? Heaven's Bouncer says, also the second arena has items on. Mixing it up a little bit. Make it spicy over there. You didn't put a password on there. No password. Oh, okay. My bad. Hold on a second. Let me, I think that could be my problem. Let me make sure the Nightbot knows for you, Heaven Bouncer. No password, and the, just to confirm with you, I've got 15TS, as in Sam, 5. Tell me true if that's correct or not. Let me know. I want to figure it out. I want to get in there eventually. I got kicked for no reason. Wait, where? In here? I didn't kick you. There's no way. I wouldn't do that to you, T-Bomb. What happened to you? Oh, King K. Rool had a connection issue. Okay, gotcha. I'll let you speak amongst yourselves. Y'all talking about other arena stuff. Let's see here. Nelson. Yo, GG's. Okay. A new champion has taken over here. You had a great run, Nelson. I hope we get a match in together, but if we don't, either way, great to see you. Cheers. I was inspired already. I haven't played Sonic yet today, so you were getting me kind of... got my brain grapes going. I'm just over here thinking, what to do? Good shit. I think the problem with my Kirby is I just go so much into that fire dash. I don't know why. I really lean on it too much. Whew! Great catch from Yo2. Nice work. Uh-oh. Thinking about a Kaboomer. Oh! Uh-oh! That's some good shit, Troll. Wow, that was sick. Absolutely sick. Great job, Troll. And you get the freaking copy ability. Wait, do you get all of it? Or can you just do like the fire and the projectile stuff? If you could... Oh yeah, okay. I was gonna say, if you could pull spells out, that would be so cool. Damn, that'd be cool. You do look cool with the shield, though. Good for a kind of psych out animation, at least. Whoa! That was pretty cool. Yo 2 doing some good stuff. Yo, I'm pretty sure we've seen Yo 2 in the house a few times. Great to see you back. Absolutely forced to beat right now. And Kirby's after it. Kirby, clean slate, even Steven match now. Back and forth between you has been fire here. Yeah, Heaven's Bouncer, thank you. I got you now. Yeah, we should be good to go now here. Check it out. Let me make sure. But for folks out there, arena codes. There you go. Yeah. I'm on top of stuff. Except I haven't been drinking my beer. I'm over here goofing with arena codes. I need to be goofing with this beer. Oh, yeah. Where's my little dude? There's my little... Hey, little Cuner Pie. How you doing? Cheers. Oh, you're drinking too? What are you drinking? Little Bells? Okay, cool, dude. Cheers. Yo, troll. Wow. Your Kirby is so freaking rad, dude. Hell yeah. Into that, Kirby. I want a clip of that first stock. Yeah, you're welcome to it. Take as many clips as you want, dude. It was amazing. That was sick. Yeah, let's go. I'm hyped. Okay, Nick said I had, I have an idea for the play a character for a week thing. Make it 50k. That way it's really hard to get to that and have it a massive cooldown. Maybe. I'll think about it. Well, I'm not making any promises here, but I'll think about it. We here? Are you here, troll? There you are. Uh-oh. Oh no, you got me so good. Okay. Let me rethink some things here. I don't know why I'm like letting that happen so much. That happens like all the time now. Yo, GG's. Let's see if I can freaking catch up to you. Yo, you're so good with that, Kirby. Oh, no! Oh, shit. Oh, no. Nice. Hit.
Oh, shit! Ooh, not worth it. Woo, God. I'm still out of the same freaking hole I found myself in earlier here.
So good on that, yo. Trollmaster, your Kirby is so good. GG's out there. Oh, I'll be back. I'll 100% be back on that. No. You were very, very good. GG's. Homing attack with Kirby is broken, yo. You know, maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit. I'm not going to argue with you on that one. I was going to say it is really good because you, every time I was about to do it, you already were doing it. Like, you were out-homing me every time. So that pretty much, like, negated that for me for a while. And I just need to be more careful about, like, yeah, you're going to use my copy ability against me. I need to be more elusive about it. I was kind of just, like, devil may care at first about it. And then by the second stock, I'm like, oh, shit, I can't let you get my ability anymore. Because you absolutely were crushing with it. So yeah, I'm going to do a little bit more on the next one with that. I'm going to try and stay away from you, or at least kind of play a little bit more smart about that. Very good job, though. Not anything on you. You did amazing. All right. Let's see here. So much lag happening in the second arena. Keep me posted. You're like doing the weather segment right now. Let me know. Cloudy, chance of meatballs over in the second arena right now. I'm sorry if there's lag over in that second arena. All I can do is this arena. We got the 5G here, though. We got 5G over here. I promise you. We're on that 5G. Everything else I can't control. Nintendo, get your shit together. Oh, Nick. Nick always gets the good clips here.
So,
I
want to
watch
so
it.
Good. GG's out there. Oh, I'll be back. I'll 100% be back on that.
That's scary.
No. You were very, very good. GG's. Homing attack with Kirby is broken. Yeah.
No, that was fire. That was absolutely fire. Nice work, Nick. Nice work. GG's. Well played. Cuter Pie got shot. Cuter Pie died. It's okay. It's all good.
Cuter Pie has been shot. I repeat, Cuter Pie has been shot.
People try to clap back with the back chat, but feel the backlash of my back slap.
Un momento. I have like the air conditioning vent blowing right in my face. I'm gonna turn it off. I'm plenty hot and sweaty over here, but damn. The fan was blowing right in my face. All right. Kirby streaking. Trollmaster, you got it. Okay. That cap killed me so bad. Was it a gimp cap? I missed it. I was over here changing stuff around. I missed it. Oh, yeah. You gonna get the Sonics in here, Trollmaster. You know what you're dealing with. And we're going... Oh, let's go, Kirby. Let's go. All right. Are we waiting on Jaden, or what are we doing here? Doc Cape is a death sentence. Oh, whenever you do the cape action there, where it actually kind of goes up more like that, like a sheet. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know much about that. Oh, yeah. It's going to hurt whenever it happens right away. Trust me. I just need to play more coy. A little hard to get. Keep that copy ability away. Okay. Nice.
Nice work, nice work. Yo, willing to go and use that homing attack just to kind of put a little closer distance between you. I dug that. Nelson, I would have been timid about it because I feel like I always get punished if I try, but yo, nice work on that. Okay. Troll's got a lead here, holding down the freaking copy ability. Oh! Yeah, it's tough. It's so tough. That homing attack is brutal sometimes. Nice. Some good combo-age, though, going on there, Kirby. That was all nice. Oh my god, yeah, I was barely using my Nair. What was I thinking? Thank you, Nelson. Yeah, just watching you, Nelson, your variety is way more. I need to be all about Mr. Variety over here. Excuse me. Yo, nice. Whew. Yo, nice exchange there. Hey, Cunerpie, another serious question for you. What's your favorite type of chicken wing flavor? Oh, definitely lemon pepper. Yeah, I'm a big lemon pepper chicken wing kind of person over here. I also really like soy garlic wings from Bonchon, an amazing place here in Philadelphia. If you've never had Bonchon, you just don't understand Korean barbecue. Soy garlic wings. It's a very niche category, but it's a fantastic category. Some of the best wings I've ever had in my life, and I'll eat them hot, I'll eat them cold, I'll eat them straight out of the fridge, late at night, without a shirt on, scratching my belly, wondering why I ate all my wings already, why aren't there more in the fridge? I only left one wing for myself, for future Chris. Future Chris is future Keener Pie. They're the same person. Same alias. Not to get confused. Yo! Nelson. GG's. Honestly, Trollmaster had you on the ropes there, too. So I'm just saying, yo, GG's all around. That was crazy. Oh, sorry. My DI was trash. Yo, no, it's all good. For real, you were running it. You had a freaking great streak going there. Your Kirby is so fucking good. Damn. I'm going to have to really watch out on that Kirby action. I kind of was just like, oh, whatever. I didn't give it the justice it deserved. You brought honor to the Kirby family today, for sure. Yeah, that was amazing. Yeah, I would say baked wings or smoked wings, if you will. Smoked wings are fantastic. I'd prefer a smoked, dry rub, lemon pepper, if I'm like anywhere. But still my favorite chicken wing of all time is Bonchon. They just fry it so good. It's making me hungry for Bonchon right now. I'm not gonna lie, I'm really hungry right now. Bonchon wings are the best. Bonchon, sponsor me. Bonchon, give me free chicken wings all the time. That's all I want. I don't want to stream anymore. I just want to eat Bonchon all the time. What am I doing with my life? I should be at Bonchon right now. They're open, and I'm here with no Bonchon in my hands. Yo. I love that that's your name, by the way. That's just makes it so great. I dig it. Yeah, you letting me get the copy ability was not good for you. I know. Yeah. Well, and you know, like, you get my fighting pattern. So like I said, you had me red with any time I was thinking to do homing, you were already on top of it. So completely negated that. Whoo! Whoa! Yo! Ow! Mad impressed on that. I seriously thought Nelson went deep for the like. Really wicked gimp on that, and you still recovered. That was amazing. I'd hang your hat on that you made that recovery still. Even if you died. Even if you died, you still made that recovery back. You're doing some stylish heroing. Nelson's got a little bit of pressure here because he's like, yo, I'm going to get that Ditto in here against Cunerpie. I just have to get through Yo first. Yo don't seem too inclined to let it happen here. Yo's going to put the pressure on you here. Ooh, nice. I'm scared to go up against it. Thank you, Nick, for categorizing and cataloging my thoughts and feelings on chicken wings. Thank you so much. Oh! Wow. I was kind of afraid you were jumping up into death. Oh, that was mad risky, honestly. That was pretty cool, though. Nice work. You got this. Ooh, yo, saying no, no, no. Not today. Yo, GG's, all the same, for real. Okay. Yeah. I would say your Sonic copy tier is S level. Nick says, honey garlic or Cajun are the ones that I like. Nice, yeah. Yeah, honey garlic, always good. Honey barbecue, great. Anything with honey, I guess, is really, really good with chicken wings. Cajun style, yeah. I could go with some Cajun style wings, yeah. Think more of like, fish fries or, I don't know, any type of crustacean. A little Cajun. A little Creole style, Nolans. That's what I started thinking about. All right. Ooh. I'm playing. More Sonics. I was really hoping that incline would still help me out here. Wow. Okay, all right. Nice read. Oh no! Nice work. Oh shit! Oh my god, yo, that was very good. You got me so good on that. Damn it. I was actually kind of like, okay, we got this. We're going into the third stock over here. Everything's gonna be fine. Footstool. Damn, footstool got me good on that one. Damn it, that was good. GG's. I was working on my, like, management resource drain for you. I saw you. I know there were a couple of times there where I was like, okay, all I need to do is just do that back throw, and there's no way they can recover out of it. I just kept working towards that tunnel vision over here. Maybe this is all jawning. Maybe these are all excuses, but that's where my mind was at. I goofed up. Anyway. What's going on here? Heaven's Bouncer checking on in saying, I am been getting killed in the second arena as Kirby. Yo, I started out as Kirby today and I was getting killed, so no worries. Don't get too upset. It's all good. You win some, you lose some in the game of Kirby life. Now we got Jaden back rocking some Luigi. Good luck out there. Yo, that was fire. I was into it. Yeah, I would like to run that back. I would be into a rematch of that. Trollmaster also was saying, the problem is that his sword spaces you out when you need to be in. You are forcing yourself in when you could force him to attack first. Yeah. Sonic has fast moves and great at whiff punishing. True. I'd say Nelson's really good with that whiff punishment game. You're really good with, like, doing the dodge and then attack. I'm more, like, rush down every time. Smoking. Nelson says, I mean, I'd face heroes before, but it's I haven't played this game for quite some time. Then that's just that. Yeah. Well, you know, I feel like with heroes, there can be a little bit of, like, you roll the random dice a little bit there with what the spell's gonna be, and you work with what you got. And I'm more focused on draining that mana as much as possible, but clearly that strat didn't work out for me. Oh, Nick says Bongo is doing Smash. Hell yeah! Mr. Bongo! Hell to the yeah. Yeah, we'll have to see. Probably by like around 9 o'clock, I'm looking to maybe do a raid. If y'all want to do a raid with me, I think we could go. I'll put it up to a vote. Bongo Picks is in the running. I'm always happy to go see Bongo. I love Bongo. We do ourselves a collaboration around here called Bongo Pie. Sweet bongo pie. So yeah, 100% would be down for that. Yo too, with the turnaround there at the very end. GG's, you're streaking it. Keep it going. Everyone over there is random. Nice. I respect that. At this point in the night, I'm going full tilt. You know, I'm going full main because that's about all I can pull off right now. Everybody else so good. So very good. GG's. All right. Yeah, as we're chilling out, yeah, this is what I'm drinking today, y'all. Little Voodoo Ranger 1985. Easy drinking, kind of like hints of guava, tropical IPA. So, so very good. I give it 5 out of 5. I might be biased, though. Maybe. All the same, though, very, very good IPA. Super into it. Jaden was just talking about that other arena. I wasn't expecting that. Yeah, something happened. A little random action. Okay. What else we got here? We got ourselves a Ness in the house. No other description needed here. Just straight up Ness, but it's a Lucas. Cool. cool, tight. Nick was asking, what's today's deep thought? Yo, I'll play it after this match. I don't want to cut away from the match, but I absolutely will honor that. Yeah, we got ourselves a deep thought today. It's a shower thought. Pulled it from the shower thoughts on Reddit. It'll be your deep thought of the day. Real soon. Stay tuned, Nick. Stay tuned. Okay, yeah. Yo, Jaden, well met. Come back anytime, for real. Thanks for playing at both arenas, too. Like, I appreciate that. Yeah, like, because Heaven's hooking us up a little bit here, so thanks for making me seem somewhat cool. Oh. Oh, that was a big ol' punishment over there. Nice work. Ness immediately with the answer back, though. Holy crap. Okay. You got the stick. Gosh, yeah, you're cranking that already.
Yo saying no. I'm going to hold on to Stage Dom here. Lucas? Wow. You turned that all around there. GG's. Oh, no! For that, though. Oh, and I think Yo was just doing that to kind of tickle you a little bit there. Wow. Whew. Ness. Wow. This match is fun. You both seem to kind of have each other figured out in some ways, because you keep popping off with these, like, big hits, these big moves. I dig it. Uh-oh. Oh. Wow. Amazing. GG's. Well played. In all that. Yo, Nick asked for it, so you get it around here. A different version of you exists in the minds of everyone who knows you. That's your deep thought of the day. A different version of the you exists in the minds of everyone who knows you. That's trippy as hell. There's different variant me's that live inside everybody's minds and how they perceive me. That's crazy. I'd like to see all those reflected someday. I'd like to meet all those other me's. They're probably all a bunch of assholes. No, that's your deep thought of the day. I used to love the old SNL bit, Deep Thoughts by Jack Handy, so that's a tribute to Jack Handy. And also, I usually am ripping those. My source materials usually shower thoughts from Reddit. But I'll probably do a few deep thoughts from Jack Handy from time to time, too. Stuff that makes you go, Shower thoughts are always the most deep. I agree. I totally agree. Nick says, I thought you were going to make Multiverse of Madness quote. Oh, no. No, not this time. I mean, it was kind of like that, if you think about it. If you have all these different versions of you. I still am of the mindset that the only way we can traverse the multiverse is through the internet right now. How do I know you're the real you that's in this reality? I don't know. There's no proof of that. I'm the rookies in the house. I don't know if that's the real the rookie. Could be a variant, for all I know. Could be the Supreme Defender version of I'm the Rookie. I don't know. Could be the zombie version. I don't know. Either well. What? I was gonna say either way. Either well. What the fuck is Cutiepie talking about? Either way. Let me try that over again. Oi. How you doing out there? I'm the Rookie. Hey, I'm gonna download NHL that's on Game Pass. What's the most recent one that I can put on there? And I'm gonna download it so we can play against each other. You want to do that on stream, or you just want to do that off stream? You tell me. I'm the rookie at that game. I've never really played a lot of the hockey games, but I'm down to. I'm definitely down to. I'll play as the Flyers. I hope it's like the newest one, so at least like maybe Gritty's in there. Hopping around in the stands or something. I'm like America Chavez. I'm a unique Nexus being. I like that answer. That's a strong answer. I'm the Rookie. Welcome back. How you doing? Happy Wednesday. Fuck yeah. I love that. All right. What are the odds? I don't know. Yo, you out? No. I was in. I'm going to head out. Yo, thank you for the matches. Yeah, cheers out there. Come back anytime. TFZ? No. It doesn't look like it. Oh, no, Nelson. I was so ready for the ditto. Well, I'm going to fight Will Smith if y'all cool with it. Can I fight Will Smith now? I'll see y'all in the arena here. Say, we got about 30 minutes. Nelson, I thought we were going to make it happen. I was so excited. Hold up. Let me get my spot back. Oh, we took off. We flew the coop. Yeah, homie. I'm sorry. I'm over here like, dude, why'd you leave? I think they're not going to let it happen either. I'll try and get you back in here. It's Will Smith. Oh, I forgot about that.
Nice. Okay, yo, Will Smith is hunting. Oh, that's gonna hurt. That's gonna hurt. Oh, big bummer. Big bummer. Oh, that hurts. That one hurt. Oh, no! Oh, yeah, just kill me.
I'll see you at the back of the line. Dude, yeah, I'll come back. I absolutely would love to run that back because, yo, nah. Keener Pie versus Will Smith. Yeah, you know, Nick, you're getting the good moments. You're getting the good moments. Bless ya. You know, there's sometimes I'm like, did anybody get that? And then there's the moments that are dutifully categorized. Nick will find those moments, the times where I'm picking up a pencil and talking about it. Times where I just talk about nothing at all. Nothing actually, it's not actually a good clip at all. No. We might have to go through and edit some clips out there. Yeah, yo, rip. Yo, yeah. Hey, it happens. Will Smith, yeah, I'd love to run it back. I'd absolutely love to run it back. I'm here for it. Okay, yeah. Give it to me. Oh, Will Smith left, but okay. Hey, at least we get our ditto match. Y'all, it's a roller coaster ride today, y'all. I'm just over here like, can we, you know, play some matches? Something that would connect so hard. Totally didn't work for me. Nice work.
I was hoping. Oof. I was right there in it too, wasn't I? Oof. Where's that up smash? I probably should have up smashed, right? Freaking went for it. Oh god, get me out. No! Did I die? Oh my god. Oh my god, I died. Oh, that was so good. Well played. See, that's what I'm talking about. You go for the freaking big moves and you freaking get rewarded for the big moves. Well played. GG's. Whoo! Seems like I'm giving away a lot tonight, right? That's alright, I'll be back. I'll go to the back of the line. We still got Will Smith here. I still want to get that one match in against Will Smith, so I'm hopeful over here. Damn. I'll be a patient gardener. I got close to greatness. That's good enough for me. Letting the Sonics duke it out first. Yeah, I appreciate that. We got Theodone in the house as well. Good to see you, Theodone. How you doing? Dinosaurs. You're doing dinosaurs right now. That's great. Wow, yeah. That got super sweaty. I was into it, though. Let's see here. Nick says, I don't know what works with everything more Curb Your Enthusiasm or Catalina Wine Mixer. I don't know if we've got Curb Your Enthusiasm anymore. I don't know. It might have to come back sometime. What else here? I need someone over to the second arena and end a streak. Oh. Uh-oh. Well, I think this arena is probably going to be closing down soon. I'd say here in like 10 minutes. I got to bounce. Heaven's Bouncer, I got to bounce.
I'm wondering if there's a way we can get a match in, but I don't know if I can wait in line. Excuse me. Might have to rain check on it. I'm getting the word that my handlers are like, yo, you need to bounce at 9 o'clock proper. Let's see, who are we gonna go support though? Bongo's playing right now. Slinky Graves, I haven't seen Slinky in a while. Slinky would be cool to check out. Little Baby Beefalo. Neo. Who else is streaming? Macfro was somebody I was talking about earlier. Supergirl Kells. She's playing. She's another Sonicer too. Here, I'll tell you what. Yeah, here, let me put it to a vote for you. This is for down the road. We're not leaving here yet. We got more matches to play, but if we do go on a raid, who are we raiding? Who are we raiding? I'm gonna put Supergirl Kells. I'm gonna put Bongo, of course. Bongo picks. Who else? Macfro, I mentioned. Macfro. Who else did I just mention here? Neo. Yeah, Neo's streaming too. Neo's doing some Smash. Most of these people are smashing, actually. That's awesome. I've got one more spot. Who else is here? Oh, I said Slinky Graves and Lil Baby Beefalo. Let's go with Slinky. Slinky Graves. Y'all vote. Let me know. I don't care. I'm just happy to go spread the love. We got raided here at the beginning of the stream. I'd love to keep that going if we can. DY Okami, thank you again for that, by the way. That was so fucking rad. That was like at the top of the hour. That was so rad. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Kells represents my region. Oh, hell yeah. I honestly don't know Supergirl Kells. I know that she's like one of the best Sonic players. I mean, we've got a lot of Sonic players here in the house tonight, so it'd be good to honor that, you know? So I'd be happy to go see her and meet her. I started following her because somebody, could have been you, I'm the rookie, but somebody was like, yo, you should train with her. Like, you should get some matches in against her because she's like really, really good. She does some Metafy, or whatever you call that, Metafy, whatever that tutoring service is. And I was thinking maybe I'd like try and hire her at some point just to show me like some moves and stuff. Or just to kind of grade my Sonic weaknesses, you know? And how best to break those habits, you know? Anyway, I definitely want to make some connections down the road with her. I met her 2 to 3 times. She's pretty nice. Yeah, she seems like a cool person. Yeah. Yeah, she doesn't do the tutoring, though, anymore. Yeah. Yeah, I heard she just, like, has open hours now, right now. So that's totally cool. Yeah. Yeah, she's like more of a big time person than I am, so I would be very humbled and excited to go raid Supergirl Kells for sure. Yeah, she really is. Yeah. I feel like she's like really chill and really talented, so I respect that, for real. Okay. Well played, yo. Another character. Yeah, I don't know if I've really fought your Meta Knight before. I'm curious. Gotta go through the Ness, gotta go through Will Smith. Maybe. Will Smith really is just chilling. Will Smith, you want your spot back? I'll give you your spot back if you want. Trollmaster says, also, Kuner, the best way to learn is for someone to see what you do. Yeah, exactly. Exactly. That's why I just put it all on stream. You're seeing it all. This is the lab, I guess. I don't know. I'm not trying to take from Gimmer. I'm just saying this is where I'm doing the work. You're seeing it. You see the workouts. You see where the weights drop on my head every time. I'm not. Am I making gains? Yeah, sometimes I do feel like it. Yeah. Sometimes I'm just like, oh, shit. Okay. Yeah, today was a bust. I'm not saying that's what today feels like, but it definitely I'm like, shit. I keep getting hit with some wicked shit. Stuff I'm like, I should be able to get out of that. I should be able to get out of that. Not so much. Not so wise. I tell you what though, the talent's in. We've got some really, really great players in here. This Ness was fire. Nelson. Trollmaster. Will Smith! Will Smith is here. Could be the real Will Smith. Like, let's not be too coy about it. I think it could be the real Will Smith, the way they were playing. So, I don't know. If y'all want autographs, like, this is your opportunity. You could at least get like a digital one in the chat if they just would put Will Smith, my name is Will Smith, or like something like addressed to me, like to Cunerpie, you are a sensation, you are an inspiration, you're not the best smasher I've ever faced, clearly, but I appreciate your effort. Something to that extent, if you want to write that digitally in the chat, I'll take it. I'll screen grab it for all time. But you have to be the real Will Smith. And you got to tell me at least three of your highest grossing movies of all time. And I'll know the right answer. I'll know the right answer. I'll know if you're the real deal or not. Don't tell me how I know that. Don't ask me either. Evans Bouncer says, I'm going to go see Bongo. Okay, absolutely. I'm going to go see Bongo, too, at some point. I love Bongo. Bongo, Bongo, Bongo. And right now, it's a tie. Between Supergirl Kells, Bongo Picks, it's a tie right now. Two people really, really want us to meet some other Sonic talent. Two of us want to go back to our good friend Bongo. They're both a win for me. Anybody else that's out there that wants to play, wants to vote, you're welcome to it. Let your voice be heard. Democracy rules around here. I don't make the rules. I just abide by them. Uh-oh. Now we need a Chris Rock. Yeah. Chris Rock's already kind of like goofing on it now too. So I think we're past it. But it what a monumental moment though. Like just commentary wise, like there was a before the slap and after the slap, and it's like, wow, what a wild world we live in. What a wild world. Might the real one... Wait, what'd you say? Might the real one, the way he slapped you at the end? Yo, it might be the real one, because yeah, I did get slapped at the end. Yeah. Ouch. I felt it, trust me. I would say, you know, like, yeah, it was the one that's gonna, like, haunt me later tonight, but all these matches have haunted me. Holy crap. There's been so many that I've put the pieces together just to watch them fall down on my face. So, yeah, we'll see. This Sonic is still here, and we got 5 minutes. We'll see what happens here. Okay. 5 minutes, then a raid, y'all.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oof. Oof! Nice. Oof. Oh, damn, that was too wicked. Nice work. Shit. There's that haunting again. That's a big bummer. That was gonna just be another spike. I was, damn it. Scared about that.
Oh, bullshit. No! Damn it. Nice work. Nice work. I was hoping not to get grabbed or anything. Whew. Nice work, nice work. I thought maybe I'd psych you out. You got the better of me there. Nice work. What? What was that? Oh, shit. I should probably be a little careful, right? Sorry. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I absolutely lost it! Oh my god. Yo, that's the story of tonight. How many times this Cuner Pie lined it up and then didn't take the shot? Yo, GG's, well played. I got the yips.
You gotta commit to the bit.
You gotta commit to the bit, and I got the yips today. All right, well, Will Smith, Ness, you are our final match tonight. Gannon v. Lucas, yo, hey, that's it for me. After this, yo, let's go see Supergirl Kells. I've never met her before, so I'm not saying that I'm going to be like, I'm not saying like we're like buds or anything, but maybe she'll appreciate a raid. I don't know. Let's see here. Excuse me. She's got 19 folks watching. Cool. Yeah, let's go check it out. I'm gonna set this up as the raid. This is our final match. Whew. Oh shit. Did I fuck that up? Yeah, I did. Let me try that again. Cool. It was a yip bit. It was definitely a yip bit around here. Doggone it. Cuner Pie, what's going on? Well, sometimes you win some, you lose some. It's part of life. And you're seeing the losing. Tonight, I give y'all the losing. Get it out of the way. It's the yips. Anyway. They happen.
Oh my god! He made it!
They happen. They happen to the best of us. Two times tonight. Oh, yo, well, cheers. Cheers to, I give you 30 sound alerts and Nick picks one. Constantly. Cheers to Nick's very focused intent on this beautiful sound alert. That's so amazing. You gotta use it to its good comedic extent and intent. But at the same time, you know, there's other ones. There's other good sound alerts. There's so many good ones. In fact, I made new ones. Where are the new ones at? I'm busting out some from the Nickelodeon, too, here. What do we got? Mike O'Malley?
Time to buoy up right here, and our players need very pliant, athletic, bendable bodies.
Bendable bodies. Right here, ladies and gentlemen. I guess we need bendable bodies for the duo disco or something like that. I don't even know what Mike O'Malley's talking about, but either way, join me on this raid. I hope you all have a great night. Be safe out there, and most importantly, be good to yourself, all right? You earned it. Everybody did amazing tonight. Thank you for the matches. Night, y'all. See you next week.